Hello, it's a quick tutorial on how to revert back to your old Steam chat and friends UI, and here's a showcase of it. You see? So, first of all, you want to go to a Steam directory and you create a shortcut, then you copy it to desktop, or you can just do it in here. Then, no chat UI, no friends, no friends UI, then you do that, and then launch it from the shortcut. Do not launch it from the .exe file. You have to launch it from the shortcut that has this command right over here. So yeah, I guess that's all.